be caught dead without Jesus. Don't be caught dead without him on your side. When the devil grabs his matches and he fires that heater up, there ain't no place for you to run and hide. Don't be caught dead without Jesus. Don't be caught dead without him on your side. When the devil grabs his matches and he fires that heater up, there ain't no place for you to run and hide. Jesus is the everlasting Savior, teaches us to free ourselves from sin. It's for sure he's coming back, so you better stay on track if you plan on walking hand in hand with him. So don't be caught dead without Jesus. Don't be caught dead without him on your side. When the devil grabs his matches and he fires that heater up, there ain't no place for you to run and hide. He had those Ten Commandments for a reason, keep us on that straight and narrow way. Well, I think it might be smart for you to polish up your heart for walking down that aisle on Judgment Day. So don't be caught dead without Jesus. Don't be caught dead without him on your side. When the devil grabs his matches and he fires that heater up, there ain't no place for you to run and hide. When the devil grabs his matches and he fires that heater up, there ain't no place for you to run and hide.